where the gaming is fun and the purpose is love. I'm Q7Sec7, and today I'm going to be playing a little bit of Remnant for a few hours. See what I can, I gotta remember, I should have probably watched my previous video. I don't remember what the heck I was doing last time, but...
good to see.
We'll get in there and we'll, we'll grind them out. Forged iron.
Be safe out there.
You be safe out
there. Keep moving.
Hold there.
Needing any scrounge? Till next time.
I need to get some of this glowing fragment.
Well met. And you pursue the road. Walk the world. He waits. This may... Tread carefully, child.
Defeat the hiring and abomination design camp. Let's see if the key does what I think it does.
Hello there, friend.
I
right, that is not what I wanted to do. Mistakes were made. Alright, let's try this again. I was trying to invite a friend, but it doesn't say invite anywhere. So that key doesn't go to this door. Howling key. It looks like we gotta go further downstairs, maybe. Just like a white noise simulator. Weird. I guess there really wouldn't be a such thing as a white noise simulator. Because I guess, you know, all noise play through, right? But still. Research level. Try this way. There's a button in here. So let's press it. Jeez, I'm glad I went the other way first. I feel like that would still hurt, rolling down the stairs like that. So somehow I can go even lower. Time to make my way back out. Came in here, no reason. I thought I found what I needed, but I didn't. Hey, thanks for tuning in. Welcome to Family Fun Time.
Welcome to Family Fun Time. Thanks for tuning in.
Here they come.
Oh, ho, ho. Hello, friends. I lack sight, but I know.
Ah, the key goes to this. This must have been what I was doing then, huh? In the world. World rife and devastation has tried to conquer us all. To the labyrinth.
I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things.
Okay.
I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world.
Okay.
Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This
okay.
key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go.
Okay.
It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends.
Yeah. Demise. I'm glad you didn't say demise.
Offer an exchange.
I hate to say that.
There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari.
Okay. Okay.
It infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. And so, wisdom prevails. Enter this portal with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield.
Conviction? I guess that's true in real life for me too, actually. Thanks.
Have you the heart?
Yeah.
Questions are the procrastination of you.
Oh, dang. Okay.
Time is
Respect. Dang. You said questions are the procrastination of the weak. Like, bro. Chill out, bro. You are like the wisest, most powerful being I ever met and then had to fight. Bitch. I'm gonna pop you one time and I'm gonna try to sneak out. Shooting him in the back. What y'all gonna do? Shooting him in the back. Alright, I'm out. On to new pastures. What? I hear something. I'm scared. Yo. Yo, whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, hey, chill on me, bro. I don't even know you, dude.
This is it.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was scary. I still hear stuff. I hear creatures, and a lot of them. This lever? No, it's not a lever, that's why. I don't have a power up in this gun. Uh-oh. Someone sees me. Yeah, maybe they... Okay. Paranoid. Well, where is... I think I'm gonna use this. I'll pop this pistol shotgun out. See if it's doing damage. Mm. Oh. I shot his leg off. Oh god. Oh god. Hey buddy, chill out. I hear him. There he is. Oh god. What the fuck is that? Okay. I can take that. I can't let this guy. Syringe, actually. I could have just kept moving. This is true. This is true. I panicked a little bit. I'm gonna lie. Kind of scared me. Maybe I should switch to the quick one. Just more damage. Slower fire rate. Guys don't know is I'm actually a melee expert. Which is why you guys can't hit me.
Come on, come on.
Oh, you guys are everywhere, Yeah. I learned my lesson about you. Oh buddy, old pal. Two shots left. Gotta be one of them. Oh, I dodged, but okay. Oops. Oh. I hear him. I hear him. Running out of ammo. Oh crap, they just don't stop. God. Don't stop. I'm gonna run up and get close on him. I hear him. Other side of this. Ooh. Oh, that's what I was just looking for.
Check that out.
Guess let's head this way. Oh, it's the wrong. This way. head this way. Oh, let me go ahead and use this. Alright, and then let me go ahead and... Do I got a skill point? Nope. I'm gonna switch back to this guy. Better the 15 or the little 6. Maybe I can kill him quicker, I don't know. Hey, if you guys got any suggestions or anything you want me to do, or you know, have some fun with it, let me know. Oh, this ain't about to open anything. Okay. Don't this look like we could go down it? Let me see. Nope. Illusion. Maybe that's the animals, right? Alright, so where am I headed next? Keep moving straight. Alright. What's that? Five shots kills one. Okay. I'm switching back. No, maybe I should put the flame rounds on it.
Check that out.
Ha! Huh? Somebody's coming for me. Where are they, though? There he is. There's more of them. I hear him. Butcher's fetish. Oh. Whoa, buddy. You got a little too close for my liking, friend. Whoa. Mother. Oh, I seen him, but I didn't react. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, what? Whoa! Yeah, I'm shooting legs out, boy. I think one of those things spawned.
It's over.
Maybe not. An adrenaline shot. me. Oh my God. No, sir, it is not good. It's not bad either.
It's over.
Let me just chill for these 30 seconds, you know.
Bag's full.
Guess I gotta keep pushing. Definitely should switch to the other pistol. Yo. Yeah, I'm about to try to get to the crystal right now, man. I should have ran back instead, though, but I was closer to this side. Hey buddy, welcome to Family Fun Time, gaming with a purpose. I'm currently broadcasting, if that's okay with you.
All right.
Cool. It's live Family Fun Time. Check it out sometime. I think you'll enjoy. I don't only play this game, I play lots of games. Oh, we got another person. Spit this guy out. Oh, it didn't spit him out. We gotta do it again. There he is. Dang, dude, are you okay? That looked like it hurt. Hey, just so you know, I'm currently broadcasting. Is that okay? Cool. Let the games continue. Hey, yo, Roger. I came in with my squad. I was hoping we could get some, our swords upgraded and our guns refurbished. Roger. Yo, Roger. Yo, you hit that hammer one more time, dude. Stop ignoring me. You got customers. Oh, that's how it is? You're just gonna disrespect me in front of my peoples? I see. Oh, okay. That was a tutu from hell, huh? Come get some, Roger. Woo! Now, that hurt. That one hurt, Roger. That was mean. Damn, he threw that hammer at you, bud. Light him up. Hey, as soon as I said that, why he pull out a flamethrower? I like that energy. What are you doing, bro? The uncle, the unclean one, this dude. When they gonna slide? Oh, I'm out of ammo. That ain't good. Oh, get your hands off of me. What are you doing? Ouch. No, I'm not okay. He just hit me with a giant hammer, dude. Am I okay? Oh, shoot. I'm coming to get you, man. Oh! Hit another lap. Hit another lap. Oh, God. I should have switched to my... That was my bad. I gotta change some stuff. You got this, bro. You got this, bro. Got this. I believe in you. Woo!
Woo! Woo!
Oh, shit! Damn! That was your neck breaking right there. I heard it. Alright, let me change some stuff real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and hotkey my ammo. Hotkey my ammo box. I'm gonna go ahead and, I don't think I need this, but I'm gonna drink it anyway. Increase my health, increase my stamina. I'm ready. Y'all ready? Let's go. Oh, wait. One more thing. I need to change my power up for the hell pistol. This will help. Alright, Roger, the unclean one. See, last time you tried to hit us with the taxes and we wasn't going for it. And we ain't going for it this time. Over there smashing the same piece of meat.
Hey, watch out, here they come!
Yo, my TV just turned off. What the crap? Oh my goodness. Woo! He almost got me. That's so mother sucker. Oh! Ah! Dodge Q. Dang it, I was about to shoot my flower off. I'm down. He's so close to death. He's so close. Come on, coach. Good kill. Good kill. Thank you. Good kill. Yeah. Yeah. This dude, he was really trying not to give us our lunch, man. I was really trying to eat, too. Are you Oh, he's picking up ammo. Well, that was fun, right? I just like syringes. Just like using them. I'm gonna find my way. I can go the distance. What a day. It's only 5 a.m. Let me switch my mods back. 1 second. Do we need this? Yeah, we might need this checkpoint. Oh, here they go.
Reloading.
That's a new one. What is this thing? Oh! Ha, he didn't know I had friends. Ha, punk.
This looks like it could be useful.
Oh wow, I was dang distractions. That's my fault, I got cocky, not gonna lie. That screaming thing's like right there. You see it?
Where did he come from?
Yeah, I know you got a sniper, so go ahead and get rid of that thing. Here they come.
How's that, bastard?
Oh, God. Whoa, tear him up, yeah.
Over there.
There he is.
Take him down.
This looks like it was important once.
Oh shit, I need help. Here they come. Oh, that's you. My bad. I just heard sounds. Area clear, moving on. Checkpoint. Okay, so those aren't enemies. Good. I'm gonna put my gun up, but y'all keep y'all trained on her head. I don't trust this woman. All right, what you
Greetings,
gotta say?
Greetings, outsider. You are not of this place.
No.
Tell us, where do you hail from?
That's my business. Yeah.
But your body tells us more than words can.
What that got
the
to do with anything?
The Iskar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence and your strength, should the latter be available. Or we can reward you quite handsomely. Our world, Corsus, harbors a beast of great power, a guardian. We desire its heart.
Why?
Our reasons are our own, outsider. The Iskar is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. What say you?
I'll see what I can do.
We knew our eyes did not deceive us.
Didn't they, though?
You can ask us anything.
Anything? What you got for sale, then, shorty?
To hear it.
What you got for sure? Sale, shorty. A green leaf. Removes corroded effects. Increase corrosive resistance by 30. Increase armor effectiveness by 10%. Ooh. Let me get, like, 5 of those. Nah. I'm gonna test it out. Oh, what's this? I'm gonna go ahead and get this too off you. I'm gonna go ahead and get that up off you too. Yep.
Return often, Gleamer.
Yeah, I will be back. Let me equip this scythe real quick, guys. I wish I could level it up right now. It's doing 15% critical chance. That's doing 102 damage, 15%. Let me equip it.
Greetings again, Alfred.
Test it out.
We adore conversation. We are elated.
Give me one sec, guys. I'm about to switch my guns and stuff a little bit. Yeah. I'm trying to decide now that I got this side. Do I want to switch my armor out so that I can do more critical damage? Or do I keep it? Consumable use speed. Yes.
Greetings again. You can ask us anything.
That should be getting me killed.
We are elated.
You be ready?
We will be watching.
So what, we gotta go this way? It seems like in this world you can't do anything without doing something for somebody else, just like in real life, huh? Alright, we got bogeys.
Take him down. Check that out.
You got me covered. Oh, get a bogey. That was hilarious. Okay, that's where we're going.
I wonder what this is.
Search the areas, make sure not to leave anything behind. Oh, he's on the outside. I see him. Oh, what the? Why is he just spawning over and over? This is weird. wheels on the bus. Round and round. Yeah, it's over. Okay, I'm gonna switch back. You can go through the door. I was just talking to the viewers, you know. I'm gonna switch back because although this weapon is better, it's weaker right now. So until I go back to the base and level it up, I'm gonna switch back to my little. But that extra 15% is a lot. Everybody talking about 15% plus the ring I got on is taking it up to 25%, which is really boosting the damage quite nicely. But it's the same amount as my previous weapon, so I might as well just, you know. Thanks for tuning in to Family Fun Time. We are live. Gaming with a purpose. Yeah, man. Ooh, that thing looks shootable, right? But it's not. Oh, these things are totally breakable. Oh, it is shootable. Ha! I was right. He took the shot. I like you. He said, it is shootable, bro. What are you talking about? What? She just standing there? Go ahead, sniper, do your thing. Reloading. Yeah.
Not enough room.
Hold that L. So these must be eggs of some sort. I'm getting all the scrap. So I'm wearing my scavenge fit. But next time you go into a boss battle, I'm gonna put on my strong armor. Stop wearing this. The scavenge armor. I need material though. Oh, she another one.
No!
I got in too close. My fault. Rolling around for the goods. She's trying to kill me. Here come more of them. Oh. I got back. I got fall back. Hey, let's not shoot each other, guys. I'm gonna stay far left. Sniper in the middle. Or another guy on the right. Let's try to keep those positions. Because somebody chopped me. Oh, what? There's people around that corner. You can hear them. Oh, it's just these things. Are those? I shot him in the leg and he died. What's that about? Oh, you want us to go the other way? What is this? Oh, cool. Tomb of knowledge. Now I'm committed to going the other direction. Behind you. He's dead. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, there's several. Okay. That's it. Down here. Oh, there's a treasure down here.
Over there.
Ooh. Keeps going. Dang. All right. Oh, okay. Wow, then. That's something. That's something special. Wait, there's... Yeah. Here they come. On the right over there.
Check that out.
Where's the other one? There's always two. There he is. Good shot. Oh, big guy. Big guy on deck. Yo, why is he so mad? Come on, Stan, try to understand. I do want you as a fan. Super Stan. Come on, let's do this. Let's do this. Hit me. Hit me so I can reverse it. Please do. You gonna run? Disrespectful. That's why you got shot in the back of your kneecap. I seen that. Maybe I should put my big hammer on. These dudes are trying to kill us.
Bag's full.
What we do?
Won't fit.
Yo. Oh, thank you. Hey. Cash me. Cash me outside. Oh, yeah. A bunch of blood and loot. That's how you know when you're in the right spot. Oh, God! So it's like melee in this thing. There we go. Hey. Let's see what she called this time. Oh! And that's how that's done. Hold on to them L's, man. I'm trying to tell them we are a great team. Hey. You thought you was going to hit that. Nah, I'm playing. Yeah, I'm a... Oh, did that damage you? No, I didn't. We knew you were there. You didn't sneak up on anybody. Here he is. Oh, he tried to hit me. Hey, bro, chill out, dude. Yo. He tried to hit me, man. What did I do? I'm just killing his brethren. It's more. Good shot.
Over there. Bag's full.
I gotta go back. I gotta know what's down this hallway. If it's another way around or what, I need to know. It's nothing. That's mysterious. Maybe there was something up there in another life. Is a chest over there.
This looks
or did
like
you
it
open it
useful.
Already? Ah, yeah, you opened it already. Cool. What is that? Oh. Press on! GG's. Just, you know, casually walk through this thing, you know? We just pretend like that one time we died didn't happen. Because that was a fluke. Ah, we should have broke those. Oh, hold on. This is a boss battle. I'm gonna go ahead and drink some of this divine nectar. Should I put my strong armor on? Probably, but I'm not going to. We got this. Oh. See? And this is why they say don't flush your pets down the toilet. This is exactly why. This is exactly why. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Yo. Oh, what? That's how he coming? Watch the walls. Oh, you just saved my life. I got him. Oh, save my life again. Interesting. That hurt. Whoa. Reload. Here they come. I'm corroded. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Should have put my. I'm gonna have to put my other armor on. That's a fact now. This is coming hard. You got it. I feel like I jinxed us when I said that. that previous death thing. I think I might have jinxed us. Okay, now that I know what I'm up against. I thought I had those tonics. I don't. It's pretty wet. I didn't buy them, that's right. Alright. We'll do... Then I'll switch. I'm not gonna get any melee attacks off on that big dude. But then again, though, the whole purpose of it is to reflect 120% of melee damage, which means that actually could come in handy. Because he's throwing mostly melee attacks, so I'm going to leave it on. I'm going to test that out. I just realized that with this scythe, it's 15% chance not on just melee attacks. So that's pretty cool. Oh shit. He's already in here. Good energy. Oh shit, I didn't realize you were both down. I'm over here. Oh! They just... I didn't get you? On my screen it says I got you. I gotta reload too. I dodged that. Hey, bull crap. Yeah, I'm just, I need my teammate. I dodged that, though. They did me dirty. Alright, well, let me try something else. Let me switch my gun. You want to go back and level our stuff up? Just give me a squat. Alright, cool. Then we'll come in here and really wreck this dude. plus my headset's dying. I need to plug in. Plug in. Up my weapon.
Oh, traveler.
I see I got a new. That hunting rifle would come in. It's great. But
so long.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need?
I think it's time to take off my Sage Stone. I'm like level 76 anyway. Burden of the devoted. All damage dealt by wear is reduced by 15%. 50% self-healing applies to allies.
Take care, my friend.
Maybe I should put on reduce incoming range damage by 20%, but I'd be dodging pretty good. Now I got ammo boxes. I'm talking to the background people. I'm gonna keep my critical up. I got I'm gonna switch to modern term too. So I can heal, we can heal each other. Alright.
What do you need?
Keep moving.
Yeah. You don't have anything for me? Is that why you're telling me to keep moving?
Yeah. Better be worth my time.
Oh, what is this?
So long.
A skewer? Fires a large spike. Applies bleeding effect. Dealing 600 damage over 20 seconds. Dang! Hey, have you ever used this Devastator? 600 damage. Damn, girl. Shit.
That's what you use on the boss. Shoo. Yeah, but that unclean heart, though.
We're done here?
You know, I only have the one. Yeah, we're done here. Moving on. I'm going for pure critical. I'm going to see how high I can get my crit. See how much damage I can do. Wait, let me get some quick potions.
Hello again, friend. Here you go.
I need some blood wort. Oh, I wasn't using my frenzy dust that round either. That probably could have got us out of there a lot quicker. Dang, so this dude doesn't even sell. Hello. What's up? Welcome to Family Fun Time, man. Hey. You say...
Hey, traveler. Till next time.
Good to see you again. What do you need? So long.
Yeah, we just was fighting a boss ourselves and came back to... Well, I needed to come back more so. Make my character a little buffer. We're about to really take him down. Hey, Nexus, return to the crystal. See what I did there?
Get it!
That's cool. Yeah, I think he wanted us to join him, but he didn't actually say that, so... I mean, I'm a pretty good mind reader, but we just got Jade, so I'm trying to go back in there, show him what's what with this fool. I got all my damage armor on, and then put on nothing but critical, so see what I can do. Shoot this dude in his head a couple times. Six ammo box. I got some frenzy dust, some blood rot, my stamina shots. Oh yeah. Gotta just the pattern highlights before it actually fires. The highlight is an illusion. It's to bait you into dodging. So listen to the sounds more. That's what I do.
fake news, but okay. You hear it? It makes like a really loud... Oh, that got me. Hey, let me know next time you use yours, because mine heals both of us. He caught me in the animation. Oh, what is killing me? I was too close. I couldn't see the... I was getting killed by my own fire. That sucks. Yeah, I got a healing thing for... Oh, okay. I got you. Oh! He can hit us through that bubble with that big attack. I'm out of ammo. Oh, he got me too with that. That was bull. Alright, that was my bad. I should have put ammo on my pistol a long time ago and I didn't realize I was out. I'ma switch my mods like real quick. One more. I'ma switch which gun they're on. Switch this one. Yeah, I'm gonna put the fire mod in the pistol. And then I am gonna decrease range damage. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, that only lasts 30 seconds? Okay. I gotta keep my stamina up. Get back in there. I'm healing us, don't do it. Whoa, that hurt. He's pissed. You dodged it. Dodge. Down. I dodged too soon. Oh, I need ammo. Alright. I'm about to... Still got me. Oh, I couldn't dodge. I wish I could crawl. He's such a clutch. Yeah, wow. Alright. Well, I see why I got it the way I do now, at least. Dang, I can't believe this is, it's so easy, but it's a matter of, like, getting that perfect dodge down. Definitely. I just wish I had more attribute points inside of my thing that lets me drink stuff faster, the consumable thing. Oh, wow, he just... Hey, let me know when you popping that shield up. I dodged too soon on that one. I'm healing us. Oh, you dropped her. It's good. Okay. Damn, too soon again. What are you? I don't want to reload. Oh my goodness. I should have just stayed in there then. Oh, I did dodge it. Why aren't they letting me revive you? Oh, this game. They just cheated, man. He did everything but revive you in that moment. I'm standing there hitting, holding square. Oh, it's all good. It's all good. I think that was... That was a filler episode. Think about this. So this 20% dodge isn't actually doing anything. Or 20% range damage reduced. Yeah, it's not doing anything. I'm gonna have to lead a critical one, man. That's the only thing that's really working. Oh, wait, no. Ammo reserves. That's what's killing me. I keep running out of ammo and having to use an ammo box. I'm gonna drink it. Do I have another? No, my divine elixir is still going. Whoa. He just lit me up. He's attacking. Very good. Oh, what? Oh. I didn't dodge that. Whatever. This is crazy. Oh, so close. Yeah, this one's not that good. This is a bad start. This is a bad start. Okay, so maybe we should walk in one at a time. Because this dude's on trash. He's like mad we almost killed him that one time. He's like, no! No! I have kids to feed! Oh, this is shootable? Nah. I mean, yeah, it's shootable, but... Alright. I just gotta use my shotgun, bro. I'm just going in with the shotty, bro. I'ma get close, you stay far back. I think we're too close to each other, so he doesn't have to attack us both, you know what I'm saying? But my up-close special is dangerous. Let me know when you... Oh, I'm about to die. Thank you, thank you. Moving in. I see my mistake. Ooh! Tried to kill me there, huh? I'm reloading. Stand in. Oh! I'm learning his hand motions too by being closer, so I don't have to even... I can't even see the lights, but just by his hand motions. I'm reloading. Oh, here I come. Where are you? Oh! Come on, come on! Wow. Oh my god. Right in my head though. He's going down. What the hell is that? That just... What was that? Oh wow. It pulled me in and I got hit by its poison spikes. That thing's amazing. Yeah, use that again. There's a sound he emits when he uses that sight. It's like a sing right before he attacks. When you hear that sound is when you should dodge. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Pick him up. Here comes. Heals. Damn it. I should have healed. I couldn't though, man. More animation time. That consumable perk is a good one. Yeah, that pulse rifle. That was clutch. All right. Yeah, I got an idea though. I'm gonna switch up my mods one more time, switching them back to how they were in the first place. I'm still thinking I can do a like good reflection. You know what I'm talking about with that one. I'm gonna try it. Let me see, which gun is it on? Reduce melee damage taken from enemies by 25% and reflects 162 of melee damage taken for 60 seconds. So, like, when I go get you up, I'm going to try to turn that on. And then when he hits me, he'll kill himself. Hopefully. That's the plan. Mantle of Thorns. Yeah. Yeah, and then I have Mender's Charm. So, I'm gonna start trying to use that more frequently. But then again, I'm thinking I should put on the Cleansing Jewel to slow down that status effect. Because that poison, that corrupt, is really getting us. That's also what's killing our health. I'm gonna see how it goes. Go down already. I'm gonna use this time to reload. No! I know it's there now this time though. That hurt. Damn, I dodged too soon again. I knew when I was pressing it that I was doing too soon, and I did it anyway. Alright, I'm gonna switch guns. No, because this shotgun's doing 212 damage, man. Like, yeah, I'm gonna switch. Yeah, 212, and then I got the medium revolver doing 149. And then I'm gonna go back to the crit. I think the best one was when I was stacking all that critical damage, because I was, some of my shots was doing like 500 damage. I mean, it might be your armor. See if you how your extra attributes are looking, like with the triangle button, cause that corrosion is eating us, man. It did, but the 25% really wasn't worth it, because I still dodge a lot. I can't really get hit because of the poison effect. I'm tempted to go back so I can get some potions. But I think we can do this. We got a third now. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, easy. We got this. We got this. Hey, welcome to Family Fun Time. Where we game with the purpose and have fun doing. Hey, I'm broadcasting. Is that okay? Neo? I'll take that as a yes. You want to get that shot back? I think you want that shot back. Alright, let's do this. I got like plus 27 crit. Oh, you guys want to go back to the thing or something? Oh, what's this? Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Start, you sure? Alright. I could have got you. He probably feels so good about himself. I'm kidding. Yo, restart. Not a good one. Alright, we got going one at a time. Let me go in first so I can get in close. I'm way too close to. Okay. I should have used my frenzy. Oops. I need my syringe and my frenzy. Off rip. Why isn't it letting me walk?
Neo, I didn't even know you were down. Dang it, I was lighting him up. Nah, it's good. Just die, bro. If you're gonna get me, I'm gonna fight, but I got you up though. Yeah, I feel like this is a zombies match right now. I can't get up. Oh. I dodged 1 second too soon. Alright, hey, Neo, man, I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. You gotta change your guns, bro. You not ready for this fight or something, bro. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. You playing like a chump right now. Yeah, we gonna have to get you up out of here, bro. Cause I can't use my dragon hearts on healing you, man. Yeah, bro, I'm sorry, man. Look, this is what we can do, bro. We gonna leave for a second and let you level up, right? And then we gonna come back. Alright. You're like 15 years too soon for this fight. I wasn't trying to... Nah, he left. He got the message. I think... Bro, we were better off without him. Like... I swear. This dude. I'm like, bro, I can't. I was serious though. I would have picked a different. We could have did something different for a little bit, you know. Let him level up. Oh my god.
Drop already. Thank you. No, no, no. You missed. Dropping the hill. Oh, we both are. Ooh. I have my revive speed up. What? I don't know. I think you got a better chance at killing him than I do. Yeah. We got this though. We got this. Yeah, so close. I messed up because I came in there and I didn't use my power up at first. I was just shooting him. And that was the difference in our time. I gotta go back though. We gotta go back to work. I need to get more frenzy potions. That's the only way I can keep up with him with my slow ass shotgun. Run up with the frenzies. Bow, 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 bow. I wasn't trying to be mean to him. I wasn't. He just, he's too soon. Come on, babe. I really wasn't trying to be mean. We're all gamers here. He should have knew when I told him I was broadcasting that I was going to keep it real with him. Like, can't just keep losing. Yeah, I need to get more.
Greetings, friend.
I need frenzy potions. And I'd like to go and get some anti-corrupt potions. Because I think that's also what's getting us. Let me check this ring out. I wish you could upgrade the rings, because that would be awesome. Yeah, I did. I was actually trying to add you, but this game is kind of weird about that. I'm gonna just have to type your gamer tag in. I got my phone. We're good. Yeah, I don't know how to like do it in the game. I'm gonna just type your gamer tag in on on the phone. Nate Tizzle. Is this you with this, like, little kid face? Oh, nah, take your time. I am texting the lady. You know, when I was younger, I was much better at talking and texting, but now I find it very difficult to talk and text at the same time. I'll either say what I'm texting or I'll text what I'm trying to say. So do you know how to get those like glowing crystals to get the upgraded armor from when you talk to that dude over there? Yeah, the mute. That's crazy. What time is it? Like 6? Oh, it's 6:50. It's 6:56 a.m. What time is it there? Ten PM. How? What? You're in the past or the future? What day is it? I said, are you in the past or the future? What day is it there? 10 p.m. to 26? You're in the future, bro. Holy shit. Dude, it's 7 a.m. and I'm in the past. You're in the future, bro. It's about to be tomorrow for you. That was nice. You're good. I got a healing thing up. That fucking hurt. Woo! I'm about to make him go down. Reloading. God, mother. Oh, I dodged that, but all right, here I come. Oh, drop a heal. Dang, I got you up, right? Yes. That's what... That's what they love to do. Oh, God. You said I didn't get hit by that one. Nah, you're good. Damn it. I don't know if it's even worth it. Yeah, he's just launching them. They're just launching them. Yeah. Wow, I don't even think I've seen that attack yet. Ah, that animation sucks. At least we die together. Oh gosh, here we go. Dropped him. Good did he do to me? No.
Hold on.
I gotta get you instead. Woo! Glad I got you. Don't do it! Okay, I got five more. That fucked me up. I'm down. Right in the mouth. Ooh. Well, we got a new third. Maybe, maybe he's about that action, right? Yeah, me too. What's up, buddy? I'm broadcasting. Is that okay?
Yes.
Cool. Let's try to get her done. Dang, I just got put down. Don't. Wow. Pulled in by the vortex. My bad. You know I'm using the shotgun. Maybe I should switch. Getting work done though. Try survival? Yeah. Oh, that was weird. I haven't tried it at all, so let's return to the ward. I got nothing to. Maybe I should have got the crossbow. No, I was just thinking about it though, like literally. I should have bought it, cause then you'd hit him with it and I'd hit him with it. But no, let's try survival. Let's level up some more. You want to do normal or hard? Yeah. Hard it is. Oh, you don't have the DLC. That's, yeah. No. But it's saying that some, I've never even, but it said like, it just told me you don't have it is all. Me, I have it. Yeah, I got both the DLCs. I just didn't get to that point yet. They were on sale for like $10. Both of them total was like 11 something, 12 something. I figured I'd play it eventually, so. Nah, you don't need it though. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, it's asking you to confirm the travel or something. It says some downloadable content features are unavailable. Now it says waiting for other player to confirm travel. Okay. You just go down to the bottom, click travel, and then go down to the bottom to survival mode. And then go to hard. You can't click heart? I see what you're saying now. Hold on, what? So, let me try normal then. Did you get that invite? It says confirm. Yeah, you go to his square. Okay, click travel. And then what else do you see? There's nothing all the way at the bottom of the screen. Nah, hold on. 'Cause survival mode should be, I thought it was free. Wait, are you on PC? Oh. I heard the keyboard. I'm like, oh, that's amazing. What's going on here? Yeah, I think it's only like, it was like $5 the other day. I don't know if it's still on sale, but. Yeah, because I can't even do anything else with the crystal until you let go. I have both, but that's what I'm saying. I don't think you have to buy it. But if you want, and then
No, but we are friends, so you should be able to join me. Yeah. Okay, I'll invite you to a party real quick. Yeah, I don't want you to have to. Yeah, I can't even hear me. I don't want him to have to buy it if he doesn't have to, but you know, Alright, so I'm gonna go to the home screen. Alright, I'm gonna go to the home screen. And then I'm gonna start a survival and see if you can join me. Let's get this survival mode going. Yeah, I don't know what that's about.
All right, so you're launching survival mode, yeah?
Yeah. Oh wow, I look totally different. Whoa. I could actually see what my character looks like. am I joinable? All I have is this pistol.
You mean via the PlayStation menu, yeah?
Wait, what'd you say? You might be
You
able to join me through the. Nah, on the game, if you go to the main screen, you should be able to join friends.
The selected session requires swamps of courses downloadable content.
Oh, so this is DLC. I didn't realize that. Alright, we can go back.
I don't mind getting it. Does it take long to download?
Nah, it
I
was
assume
like
not.
almost instant.
Alright, cool. Let me just purchase it.
Whoa, wait, what? What is this? Spice root. Removes frozen effect. What?
Did you restart?
Nah, it's well, you do when you come to this world, you do restart. Oh, somebody's here. Somebody named Even
Like
Angel. Nah, I'm just inside of this world looking at all the different things. Reloading increases the total damage dealt to the next enemy hit with that weapon. Last 10 seconds. Reload speed is increased by 10%. Wow, okay. 3-piece reduced base income damage by 10%. Gain an additional 10% per 10% max health missing.
Max 5. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Over there!
May have forgotten the PlayStation password.
Uh-oh. Increases evade speed by 25%. What is this? This is some cool stuff. I need to put this in the world.
Well, we're in. Okay, cool.
Summons a beetle. You're gonna have to close. You're gonna have to close app in order to like finite the purchase. Summons a beetle that will rush towards enemies and explode. Wow. So it's got that 15. That's cool.
Okay, well, I have got it.
There! Get it!
Alright, are you, you should be able to join, right? Dang, I should have got those random traits instead of these guns, though. I didn't think about that.
Some reason still cannot join you.
What does it say now? Did you close the app and reload it?
Yeah, I did. Hold on.
That's mysterious. Wow, I can't believe it. You're in the future. I'm still stuck on that. I have another friend that I play PlayStation with. She's in the future too by like 6 hours. But you're in the super future. Like, it's tomorrow for you soon.
Yeah. Be another step ahead.
Muted, my bad. I thought maybe if I joined this match and started actually playing, you'd be able to join me.
Wait, so you downloaded the game for free, right? And then you purchased the DLC, that's it?
Yeah. This is my first time using it, I guess, though.
Yeah, no, same.
But, I thought it, yeah, so are you able to join, or...? We got 56 seconds to get through this. We made it, though.
It's like waves?
I'm not entirely sure right now. I just know it's a timer. We had 6 minutes to get through. This dude's got... I got one. He's got two or something. But we have zero bosses beat. I see that on the side of the screen, too. But I think it's like every time you start, you have nothing.
Is there like a loot system?
C
See, we only have 20 seconds and we just went to the next phase, so I don't know what's gonna happen when this time runs out. The enemies grow stronger. Okay, so that's cool.
Cover me.
Well, are you able to start one? Because if so, I'll leave this.
Maybe, because I've got it now. Convenient normal.
Alright. Damn, he lit him up. Yeah, this is like unlimited, I think. We just kind of try to keep going through.
Any glowing shards yet or whatever?
I literally just got one.
Nice.
Yeah, but we died. So that's good. Oh, I died. It says I'm joinable. How'd she get?
That was rough.
Alright, well, I'm gonna quit anyway. It's Saturday. Are you in the match? Are you all loaded in?
No, I'm just in the menu.
Oh, okay. I'll load up then. You should be able to join me in like 1 or 2 minutes. Should be to join me. I wish I could invite you. So mysterious. But you know what? If it's not connected, how? Because we don't share money, do we? I don't think we share money. So do we share those crystals? With you know what
well,
I'm trying to say?
You know, loot. You know, loot in the normal game. That's split.
Chest well, and stuff. I'm talking about the game modes, survival versus. Like, if we don't share money, like, you know what I mean? Like, so I think I might have to put my game on hard. Oh, no, we do share it. I got one now. Cool. That's awesome. And it doesn't matter if you complete it or not, because I quit.
Oh, okay, cool. Hold on, I might need... So what's planned for your Saturday, dude?
it's my only day off this week, so.
Oh, nice.
This is it.
Nah, I feel just you.
Play video games and relax. The usual. I have to stream other games today.
Oh yeah? What else other games you play?
I play Dead by Daylight, Mortal Kombat right now. I just got that game to stream. What else? Now, let me check my game list. Spider-Man, I've been streaming Spider-Man, Call of Duty, Black Ops, Cold War. Hunt Showdown, Payday 2, The Dark Pictures Anthology, Men of Medan, Red Dead Redemption 2, Ark Survival. I mean, I'm gonna just tell you all my games, why not, that I've downloaded. Berserk, Vampire Outlast, Friday the 13th, Ghost of Tsushima, Grand Theft Auto 5. Yeah, it does. Yep. Dark Pictures Anthology, Little Hope. I'm streaming those. It's really good, scary games. What else? There's a lot of these games I haven't played yet. The Forest, Civilization 6, No Man's Sky, The Division 2, Battlefield 5, Dead Island Riptide, Shadow of War, Dead Island, Battlefront 2. That's Star Wars Battlefront 2. World War Z. Wrestling 2K20. Monster Hunter. Yeah, they're all digital. Until Dawn. Smite. Brawlhalla. Minecraft. Predator. I have a lot of other games, but those are all my games that I have. Oh, and Black Clover, Quartet Knights, Sniper Elite 4, Uno. Yeah.
Alright.
I got a lot of games installed.
Yeah, I've only got like 500 gigs, so I have to constantly rotate them.
I couldn't deal with that anymore.
Do you have like a piggyback hard drive on it, something?
Yeah. Well, I have a terabyte, and then I have a 6 terabyte.
Alright, what the hell is this? What am I looking at?
Yeah, right? See?
I said different pillars for different things, right?
Yeah. There's different stuff in here now. Oh shit.
And I only have 1,000.
Yeah, no, right? And I love me a good melee weapon.
Money increase after doing that run?
No. Cause I think because I quit. I spent all my money. I'm just gonna have to use melee.
Really? Okay, alright.
I sold all my ammo crates so I can get this thing so I can increase my health with melee attacks. Because, I mean...
game to watch Ark.
I'm gonna start broadcasting that, but one of my friends plays that game non-stop and we have a server, and man, every time I go in there it's something new and crazy. It is fun. Ark's a much funner game to play than I think it's better than Minecraft.
You get to tame dragons and animals and dinosaurs or whatever it is.
You have art or you just watch it?
No, I watch it. Because I remember when it first came out, it was super expensive for the longest time.
Yeah, it was $10 this past December. That's when I got it.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, I couldn't beat that.
Alright, so what's the red thing and what's the blue thing?
I'm not... I don't know. The blue thing's going up, though. We're going the wrong way. I did not see him. Big guy on campus. Good dodge. Yeah, it will. I believe in you. Get up.
Oh, come on.
He's running. On your left.
Wait, on my screen he's revived. Is he revived on your screen?
Nah, he's still on the ground. How'd I die? I still had time. Oh. Good dash. Shot, yeah, shoot that leg out. Since I'm not alive, it's a scrap for me. That's cool. Yeah, you gotta throw that on quick. Survival mode is like a different kind of campaign. Maybe that dude is up, because his health just went up. But I can't see his screen. Good dodge. There you go.
Make my way back.
I don't know if you can do that, but yeah, that'd be a good idea. That red thing I think is a timer, and the blue thing I think is like points to level up. Or maybe it's like distance to the end.
So the red thing looks like the teleporter thing.
Think it would work. Yeah, I know. You really gotta take this game mode slower. He's like, I finally got pants, man. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, there's a dynamite.
That all you got?
At least I'm getting money, I guess. That's a big dude. So they are considered the bosses, huh? Mini bosses. Yeah, they look like it hurt. Ooh. All right. 8 minutes, Nazi, 5,000. I did 1,000.
See how I got pants? Does that mean I keep those pants?
Nah, cause you didn't get further. I think you gotta get to a crystal and save at a checkpoint. I think survival mode is the real game mode, so to speak. And then it's the campaign. Yeah, let me see if I kept any of that money. Nah, because it's like a quick restart. Yeah. Have you ever played it's like death. It's like a dungeon game where you go in there, you fight, and you come out, you gotta upgrade. It's kind of like that, but actual multiplayer. It's pretty cool. That deals 80 damage.
All right. What's that game? That first-person shooter?
Yeah. I think we're talking about the same game.
Yeah.
All right.
Did you get the coach gun?
I didn't even get a gun yet. I don't even think I'm gonna get a gun. I think I'm gonna just get this armor.
Oh, I can buy it. Once you buy a weapon, it's gone.
Yeah, so the other dude got the, shoddy. Alright.
Damn, alright. Shit. Yeah. I still gotta get a weapon, though. So this loot crate back.
Oh yeah! Good job! Good job! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Dude's a rant. He's so funny. He's funny. There's no better sword, like I'm so hurt.
Over there.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to get this. And then
The game I was thinking about was Escape from Taco. Escape from Taco.
Okay, round two.
Heads up! Incoming! Take him down! He dipping.
How the hell did he get there?
He's just running. I don't know where. He up through though. Funny. I don't even have traits to level up.
Check that out.
Yeah, I've seen that. You don't have clothes though.
Cover me.
just got a revolver. So it looked like he just ran in here, grabbed that lithium crystal and dipped. Or whatever it's called.
Oh, so he's basically just farming.
Yeah. I should have just put armor on in the first place. Goddamn. This pistol ain't half bad. And all this armor boosts my melee attacks. And the other armor makes it so that everything we pick up makes my melee stronger. Which is pretty cheap when you get down to it. The enemies grew stronger.
Okay, I think we're meant to make it to...
Yeah.
That time limit.
Nah, that time limit is just to a time limit to make them stronger. That's all. So you're not just walking through fighting the same type of people. Okay, so people you. Like that guy that, you know, farming is harder to do. That's why he tried to run in here and get out. But I want to see how far I get. I want to see what kind of new weapons, you know? He really did that, though. He was like, phew. I was like, what the crap? He must have stabbed himself with some syringes. Pretty low on ammo. Damn, he was the boss? She got shot all in her. There's a bomb right here. I missed. This though. I just picked some up. Ooh.
Running low. Bag's full.
Hey, let me get something. That I didn't see him. What I wouldn't give for my fire mod right now.
Hold on.
Come on, Q, come on. Don't do me like, don't reload. Dude, I got you, I got you.
Clutch.
God damn. This game. Time to make me reload. Alright, so let me see. Let me see something. There's one of the things right there. Yeah. Nah, this is a glowing one of the fragments. Glowing fragment. Yeah.
No, we got it. Once we get it, we got it. Big guy. Damn. Okay. I died and still grabbed some scrap. Oh wait, maybe we didn't get it. It says we only got one. Dang.
Wait, so you picked it up, yeah? Cause I still got it.
Yeah, I picked it up, but I thought we should have got two. But we only got one. Nah, I guess because of the way that dude did it. I don't know.
Unless you go back and then you have two showing, yeah?
Let me see. Yeah, I got two. This game was not half bad. Especially because it switches up. Now that I know you get perks for free, I'm not even gonna think about perks. I'm just gonna get some armor. I don't have a gun. Us go round and round, round and round. Futuristic weapon you have.
Look!
Damn.
Won't fit.
I look pretty cool, right? Oh, damn. A radiation ray? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Stay behind you with that thing. Where do we go? This way.
Yeah.
He's, well, I don't think we're gonna make it. He's pretty far ahead. Looks like he didn't kill anybody, he just ran past him to try to get as much clothes as possible, as much armor as possible. See? Look at him. That's why he left. See? I see how people play this game, they're so selfish. That's selfish. Like, oh, here's a big, there's a bird down there.
Here comes more of them.
Let's go up here.
Take him down.
Thanks. I forgot about you, did you? This is some handgun ammo. Yeah, see, like, I only grabbed this one jacket. That dude had all the other stuff we could have got out of here.
What do you mean? So, per level, is like a limit?
Yeah, so that's what I was saying last round. I wasn't able to get anything because you were grabbing everything. And you, I don't think you can, okay. I don't think you can drop stuff either. But it's not like you can see what you're picking up, so it's kind of one of those things.
Man!
looks like it could be useful.
I just got one of the items that I almost paid for back there. I almost bought this black cat ring that I just found on the ground. Big guy incoming. Whoa. We're gonna have to get him up out of here.
Won't fit. Not enough room.
This sword is pretty nice combined with the necklace I have on. Yeah, I has the draft stone necklace on with the frostbone. Enemies across the bridge.
Reloading.
Oh.
Faster. How's that, faster.
Take out the flame. Yeah. Nice.
On it.
Oh sh.
On it.
That actually worked. Wow. That's cool. He thought he was gonna attack us.
Time for a top off. Archer, watch yourself.
I don't see an archer. That's because he's behind us.
Everyone okay?
I'm good.
Check that out.
Over there!
Nice. goofy. They're behind us. Well, that sucks. You still ain't find clothes? That's crazy. Oh, that sucks. When you pick clothes up, it takes your old ones off. Or maybe I didn't have a shirt. No, I didn't. Probably not. Because I got this awesome sword and this necklace. Never leave home without a nice sword. Making it, making progress. Yeah. Oh man. Oh, let's do it. Uncle Todd? Oh. Alright, him. We killed Uncle Todd. Oh, shit. Wow, that black cat thing is awesome. That wolf thing, yeah.
anyway, man, I'm gonna pop off.
Alright.
Heck yeah. What's your channel, man?
It's called Live Family Fun Time. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch games here too.